Pianoforte Studios. I'm Thomas Zolls, and I'm here with Florentina from Seattle. And I am delighted to welcome you here. The Pianoforte Studios is where we are now, is the heart of a building that's dedicated to the piano and to music. And we do a lot of recording and live streaming. Hopefully many of you are watching. And live music. So tonight we'll hear a combination of the onstage and the offstage. So that's very exciting. Pianoforte was created 16 years ago. And I would say probably 15 years ago, or not a whole lot less than that, I met the Orion Ensemble. And we started doing concerts in the old fine arts building, our previous location, and a lot of fond memories from that old space. But now we're here in a much more high performance kind of space, and so I'm delighted to welcome you here, and I look forward to this All Beethoven concert. And with that, I'll pass it on to Florentina.
I just want to say hello to all of you and all of our friends from close and far away. We are very grateful to have this opportunity to actually play live once again. And thank you, Thomas, for this wonderful venue. This is the heart of the music in Chicago at the moment. As you know, we haven't, the music stopped in March. For a lot of us, it's been an experience that it's incredibly difficult to express. So the joy of being able to play live, to play Beethoven, to play the gorgeous clarinet trio and Archduke trio, we couldn't be more grateful for this and for those of you listening. We also want to thank our wonderful guest pianist, Juan Cao. Thank you for playing with us. He's amazing, and you will see how much fun we have playing together. Enjoy the concert. We are starting with a clarinet trio, and there'll be a very brief intermission, and we will continue with the Archduke. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm so happy that we can be here tonight playing for all of you online and here in the studio. And I wanted to say that we're planning to do another concert, hopefully later on this fall, even maybe more in December. We're not sure how things are going to go, but we are planning to do another series before the end of the year, we're hoping. And also, if you would like to donate to the concert, you can go on orionensemble.org and you can donate for this evening's program. You can also send us a check. But we are so happy that we could come together and play live music for everybody. And then we're going to have a record of this concert after this today, so we're looking forward to that too.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.